Solomon dedicated the temple. And on that day, it is written, your glory came down. The same we stand here tonight to dedicate this temple to the honor and to the glory of your name. And I stand by the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I declare by this anointing oil, we declare in the name of Jesus that this temple is dedicated to our Lord Jesus Christ, and we declare it open to by the power in the name of Jesus. By this anointing, I declare it is dedicated today in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. This temple is dedicated for the glory of the Lord. And I declare, from now, the glorious presence of God reside and manifest in this place, in Jesus' name.